Send files from a computer to a tablet or other device. If you have a document in your mobile phone, a tablet or iPad, and want to send it to a computer, or vice versa, you can do it by email, from a cloud system, like Dropbox, Google Drive among others, or even from a memory card. But there is a much easier and better way, called Pushbullet, and transfers files instantly using the web browser. Pushbullet allows you to send almost everything, files, documents, images and videos, from an Android device, to another device, or computer. It's faster than sending by email, uploading to the cloud, or other method. You just need your tablet or smartphone connected to the internet. How does Pushbullet works? You have three options. You can access with an application, a web browser extension, or simple by going to the Pushbullet website. This last option can be more advisable if you're using a device that shares with another person, or the memory of your phone is already full. After you access Pushbullet website, you just need to sign in, or use your Google account. After registration, you are forwarded to the file upload page. Here you must fill the fields to, title and message, with an email address, the subject, and description of the message itself. Or you can start adding email addresses in the contacts page. By adding friends on contacts, populates automatically the field 2 in the file upload page. So when you jump to the page of everything and enter the name of your friend, it becomes more efficient to select the receiver. Then, type a title and a message describing what kind of content you're sending. Then you just need to add a link, a file, a list of items, or an address. By choosing a file, you just browse for it, or use the drag and drop function. We'll automatically load the file, and when finished, click on the Push It button. When the push is successful, go to the computer or the other device, open your email, and verify if you receive a message with the name of the receiver. Something like, John has pushed you a file. Just click in the link, and the file will be transferred automatically and opens. To get Pushbullet application into your device, go to Pushbullet website, devices, click on the plus sign, and download for your system, or download and install from the available online market stores. I'd like to thank you for viewing, and if this video was helpful, leave a comment, give us a like and subscribe to get more of this. Thanks.